as we head down the road. We'll talk more about that in detail a little bit later on. Now back to you, Nigel.
John, thank you. The Furman University senior class is turning exercise into electricity, leaving behind a lasting legacy. News 4's Angela Rodriguez shows us how it all works.
There's no shortage of energy on a college campus. By harnessing that energy, Furman University is on pace to become the first human power plant in South Carolina. With the help of ReRev technology, students can turn exercise into electricity. With just a few strides on an elliptical, voila.
It's really neat thinking that my hour of working out will power a laptop for 2 hours.
It's simple science. This creates kinetic energy, and that energy is diverted. Old-fashioned bulbs take a lot more muscle to power.
All right, now what if we wanted to do 2 bulbs?
It's doable, but it's hard.
I mean, could you do this for 30 minutes?
Probably not.
Okay.
It's a life lesson in energy efficiency designed to motivate fellow students to look for ways to conserve electricity.
The Physical Activity Center at Furman University is open for 100 hours a week. The goal is to, by this summer, have all 15 ellipticals working to help power electricity for the entire campus.
Every graduating class leaves behind a gift. It's a Furman tradition. This one will leave a lasting impression by reducing the university's carbon footprint. It comes with a $20,000 price tag, so seniors will spend the rest of the semester using their energy to raise money. Angela Rodriguez, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
That is cool. Now, on top of paying for the ReRev technology, the seniors have challenged themselves to raise more money for Furman than other graduating classes. That goal is $50,000.